Welcome back to the Serve Lab. However, this time we are down to the social media with Lil Duval. We couldn't let him leave, okay? He's still saying that black men don't cheat.
Always.
So, to test those skills even further, we have another game to play with him. Okay. This one is synonymous to his partaking in Tinder.
Who?
You don't be down to the Tinder?
Tinder, I don't know nothing about Tinder.
Okay, let you tell it. Well, we're going to play a game, okay, where you either swipe left if you see the picture and you like the person, or you swipe right. No, if you don't like the person, you swipe left. Okay. If you swipe right, you can slip down to the DM.
Okay, cool.
So I'm going to say a name.
Okay.
But this is hypothetical.
Hypothetical, because I don't cheat.
Because you don't cheat.
Come on.
Okay, because he just don't cheat, nor has he ever cheated.
Why would
cheated,
I?
Or has he ever cheated.
Not that I remember.
Or has he ever cheated. Because
not that I remember.
Black men don't cheat. Okay,
black
so.
Don't cheat.
Black men don't, but just all men do. Okay, so here is a name. And you're going to swipe left or right?
All right.
Over where?
DM, duh. This way, right.
You gonna go down
right, DM, check, what's happening? What up? My old lady gonna have to understand that one. It is what it is.
Holly Berry,
I'm going in her DMs too. These are people my old lady gonna have to understand.
Okay. So if it's an understanding, that doesn't consider
it. Yeah. I'm like, mean. Look, what would you do if you was in my shoes? It's over.
She might swipe left.
Yeah. You already know? Oh, no, she ain't gonna swipe left.
Jennifer Lopez.
Swipe. I'm going to DM.
I might have to go down to Jennifer.
Come on, you got. Did you see her last pic? She
so
was banging. Come on.
No, I don't know what this girl drinking virgin blood. Okay, Wendy Williams. Now see, you ain't right for me. You're not right for me.
I got an old lady, so I'm a swipe left.
You got an old lady.
I'm a swipe left. I can't cheat on my old lady.
Ashanti.
It ain't worth it, swipe left.
Meg Thee Stallion.
Nah, I gotta swipe left. I can call up. Nah, swipe left. Swipe left.
Okay, Regina Hall.
See, this goes back. See, this goes back to childhood. When I used to like her as a kid when I was younger. And then I get my opportunity, now she's right there.
But you got somebody.
The devil busy.
He stay working.
All right, am I the only one in my phone this day?
You're the only one in your phone this day.
All right, I'm gonna swipe right. I'm gonna go this way.
And just put a heart
and just say, hey, how you doing? Hey, how you doing? Just wanted to say hello. And we're gonna go from there.
Okay, Issa Rae.
Nah, I'm gonna swipe right.
Oh, okay, you don't like the natural girl?
Nah, I do. You ain't gonna get me going.
Okay, I'm just saying. Lori Harvey.
I can't because the OG, that's the OG daughter. Nope, what? I can't. That's Steve Harvey's daughter. I can't.
But you said women cheat.
But I can't do that on Steve Harvey. That's like a little niece almost. The OG Steve Harvey.
She ain't your little niece though.
She ain't, but I just can't do it. Swipe left.
She's grown.
She is grown. She's beautiful too.
Okay, now, Tiana Taylor.
Nah, that's the sister. Swipe left.
No,
yeah.
Angela Bassett. Come on. I'm swiping left.
Angela Bassett. Oh, yeah, she is. Angela but she married. Bassett. I don't mess with married women. Swipe left.
Kerry Washington.
Swipe left. She doesn't look like she's my type. Like, she might get, I don't know. Swipe left.
Michelle Obama.
Two, three, four,
five.
That would be a good scandal, too. Like, I wouldn't mind getting caught.
They're like press.
Yeah, swipe right. I'm going with whatever comes with that. Whatever energy comes with that, I'm with it. I got a tour coming out. Live My Best Life tour.
So we are looking forward to that tour, Live My Best Life, and the new song. You might want to go get that.
Black men don't cheat.
Because we need to get to the bottom of it.
We already at the bottom. Changing the narrative.
That is all with Lil Duval.
Thank you.
On Sister Circle Live.